Hi guys, I'm Vikram.
And I'm Anand.
And are you in humanities stream, but are confused about what you want to do in your careers?
Well, in this video, we're going to talk about the stream of arts, social sciences, and the limitless possibilities within it.
Stay tuned to know more. First of all, you need to know what is arts or humanities. Well, arts and humanities are collectively known as social sciences. And isme we study about societies and human relationship within these societies. That is what it's about.
Now, some of the core subjects within this stream are economics, political science, sociology, history, psychology,
fine arts,
and various languages that fall within the rubric of linguistics. This is the overall stream of social sciences.
So let's start by discussing each and every subject and what it entails. So first up, economics. Economics is the study of distribution, consumption, and allocation of goods for the country. So economics mein hum basically ye dekhte hain ki supply and demand kaisa chal raha hai, market forces kaise operate karti hain ek dusre ke against, and nations, companies, people, ye log goods and services ke sath engage kaise karte.
दूसरा है पॉलिटिकल साइंस. नाउ व्हेनेवर वी हियर द वर्ड पॉलिटिकल साइंस, सुनने में लगता होगा नहीं इसके साथ हम पॉलिटिक्स में इन्वॉल्व हो जाएंगे, इलेक्टोरल पॉलिटिक्स, इलेक्शंस में, पर ऐसा नहीं है. पॉलिटिकल साइंस इज अबाउट लर्निंग अबाउट रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन पावर एंड द फ्लोज ऑफ पावर एंड हाउ ह्यूमंस इंटरैक्ट विद दैट नोशन ऑफ पावर. इट्स अ वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड सब्जेक्ट एंड इट टेल्स यू अराउंड हाउ सोसाइटी वर्क्स इन अ वे.
Next is sociology. Sociology is the study of structures within society. What is structures? Structures can be your gender, your culture, your religion, your race, and these are loosely defined as structures and how different humans they deal with these structures and how they deal with each other in that way.
Next up is history. ना बचपन से हमें लगता है कि हिस्ट्री सिर्फ डेट्स के बारे में होती है.
लाइक बैटल ऑफ पानीपत कब हुई थी
मुझे नहीं याद, बट हाँ वही एग्जांपल है. हमने ये बैटल ऑफ पानीपत रटी थी, बैटल ऑफ बक्सर रटी थी, पर ये हिस्ट्री इसके बारे में नहीं है, हमें डेट्स याद करनी है.
तो हिस्ट्री किस चीज़ के बारे में?
हिस्ट्री इज अबाउट ट्रेसिंग अ स्टोरी ऑफ पास्ट इवेंट्स जो हमारी सोसाइटी में हुए थे एंड ट्राइंग टू फाइंड आउट व्हाई दोज इवेंट्स पर्टिकुलरली हैपेंड. इट इज ट्राइंग टू टेल अ स्टोरी. It is not about the dates, it is about a grand narrative. And isme various aspects hain, from economic history, social history, archaeology, so bahut se various strands hain history ke andar.
So next up is geography. Geo means earth and graphy means to write. So geography is about studying about the earth, its physical features, and humans interacting with those physical features.
Next up is psychology. Now, psychology is the science of to understand the human behavior. It is the way to understand why certain people do what they want to do or what they feel like doing. It is a study of the brain and has various aspects to it, from neurological, cognitive to social. And it is a very important field in itself.
Lastly, we have languages. So if you want, you can study one of these languages. There are 22 languages that are recognized by the Constitution of India, but there are far more many number of languages that are taught by the school system of India. So these include English, Hindi, Sanskrit,
Marathi, Bengali.
Yeah, so the list is countless. So if you have one of these interests in languages, you can pursue this.
And finally, we also have fine arts. Now, fine arts is an overall theme in which you can do visual arts, performance arts, and even theatrical arts. So it's a very, in itself, it's a very broad field.
Now that you're familiar with the courses and subjects of these arts and humanities, we can now delve into what sort of jobs are being offered here.
First of all, if you want to specialize in each subject, suppose you want to specialize in economy or history, then you can end up doing further research and become an expert in the field. Suppose aapko economics pasand aa gayi to aap economics mein phd karke aap ek economist ban sakte hain, economic advisor ban sakte hain, bahut sari posts aati hain. Similarly history mein karte hain aap archaeology mein ja sakte hain, historian ban sakte hain, ek indian council of historical research hai wahan pe aap kaam kar sakte hain. Similarly political scientist ban sakte hain, sociologist ban sakte hain, but overall aapko further research karni padegi us subject ke andar.
If you don't want to do research and if you want to consider, you know, sticking to the teaching line only, then what you can do is you can become an assistant professor in one of these colleges and universities, teaching the core subject which you already know
and love.
Yeah, so teaching is a joy in itself. People like to interact with the newer generation of people. If you're one of those people, then that's good for you, and this might be the job for you.
Next up is journalism. Now this is very special to us in humanities course. If you love writing, if you love to talk to people about issues, then you can consider doing a bachelor's or a master's program in journalism and mass communication. This will help you get a job in print journalism, like for newspapers or online news portals, or media or visual journalism or media journalists like TV show, like TV news, CNBC, etc., etc. ज़्यादातर जो बेस्ट कॉलेजेस हैं वो मुंबई साइड हैं, XLRI है आपका, सिम्बायोसिस है आपका, IIMC है, इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मास कम्युनिकेशन. आप वहाँ से कोई डिप्लोमा कोर्स करिए या मास्टर्स कोर्स करिए और वहाँ से आप ये करियर चूज़ कर सकते हैं.
अपार्ट फ्रॉम ऑल दीज जॉब्स यू कैन ऑल्सो अप्लाई फॉर लॉ. सो द बेस्ट लॉ स्कूल इन इंडिया इज़ द नेशनल लॉ स्कूल ऑफ बेंगलोर, एंड टू क्लियर दैट यू नीड टू गिव द CLAT एग्ज़ाम. So if you like to argue with people, if you like studying law structures within it, the entire law system of India, then this might be the thing for you.
Another career that is an option for you within this stream is in theater and arts and cinema. So if you love performing arts, if you love to act, if you love writing, or if you love directing, then this is the field for you. You could get a bachelor's or a diploma in writing, in script writing or cinematography or direction or acting from the famous school of drama in Delhi, National School of Drama, or in FTII at Pune. For example, some of the famous actors today like Irfan Khan or Nasruddin Shah or Om Puri are from NSD. So this is a very good option for you too.
Next up we have the jobs of design. So design is an umbrella in itself. It covers a lot of jobs, so let's discuss one by one each one of them. So first up we have fashion designing. You can go into fashion designing, you can do a degree in that. If you want, you can go into graphic designs, which deals with poster designing and stationery design, all those things. Next up we have interior designing for people who are going into landscape architecture or architecture in itself. And finally we have product design, so designing of any product. Maybe electronic product or it may be a consumable product. So designing of these products is also a job in itself, and you can definitely pursue that if you have a creative bent of mind.
And finally we have the social sector. By social sector I mean doing something that helps the society. Now there are various universities who are offering master's courses in this, like master's social work or master's in human rights. And famous universities like STIS, Tata Institute of Social Sciences, and Azim Premji University. And these are professional courses. After this, you will land up a job in various NGOs throughout India, which are funded by international and national agencies. So this is also a booming field for you.
One hoax that is out there is that NGOs don't get paid. So that's completely false.
That's completely false.
You get paid if you work in an NGO. The only thing is that they don't work for profit. They don't work for profit, they work for betterment of society. So what do you think? Which career path intrigued you the most?
Or have you missed something out?
Do let us know in the comment section below.
And if you found this video helpful, like, share and subscribe to our Brave Pundits channel.
And always remember, the power is within.